single tear. Let's do this.
You have the Tamika footage.
This was a hard shoot day. This whole episode was emotionally draining. And then this scene, oh my God. This is where I released the footage.
This is, I feel like, the start of Olivia just really being like the kind of journalist that it's like, I don't care if it's about my family. I don't care if it's about whoever. I'm just Olivia like here for the truth.
Olivia she's objective point of view. She's like, listen, I'm going to do what's best for the greater good. And I don't care if that affects you. Yeah. So.
And I feel like we get way more of that this season.
Yeah, I got a break this season. I mean, ish, but like this was definitely an emotional season all around. An emotional year too for everyone. And then, I'm like, oh.
I feel like you cried a lot last season.
Yeah, there was a lot of tears last season, I feel like.
Yeah.
I think there's just a lot of tears on the show in general.
I mean, that's true. That is true.
Like we were crying at like house parties. Why are we crying?
Just everywhere.
Our entire class, our entire school. This is so embarrassing.
And how did you achieve this? Amazing. Single tear.
Well, I think that, I mean, the scene speaks for itself. Like, just, with, you know, after everything that happened with George Floyd and Black Lives Matter and just the conversation surrounding police brutality was just especially infuriating at that time. And so I didn't really have to like reach for much, you know, it just kind of was already there. But for other scenes, it depends. Like some days I have all the emotion to give and then the other days I really have to kind of like take a second. Like I can't be around anybody. I listen to sad music or just like, I just, even if I don't cry, like sometimes if the script says cry, I just kind of ignore that and let my body just do whatever feels natural. So that's my.
You did an amazing job. This was a very, I remember watching this, it was very like, got me right here.
I just felt such a huge relief after I finished filming this, because this was my last scene of the day and I was exhausted, but I was just, oh my gosh, it felt so relieving to just get it done and over.
Yeah.
You brought it.
Are you sure you're cool out here by yourself?
What was going on this day?
You both look so good.
This was just like a heavy prom episode. This was really cool because they used a steady cam so we could kind of just like run the scene and there was like a camera sort of circling us as we did the scene in sort of one take, which was really cool. I thought this was just a really sweet scene. There's a lot happening beneath the surface.
There's a lot of
words unsaid. Yes.
Nothing is gonna get in your way again.
Oh, not the lean in.
Oh, not the lean in.
He's leaning.
No, but it's you going. Body language is everything.
Cute.
Like, I think what helps too is that like, because we've been so close since day one, like even though this was a relationship that no one saw coming, even for us, it just works so well and it just fits so naturally. Like, action!
It's a good friendship. It's a great friendship, I'll say that.
Oh. I mean, I think at this point, it's definitely, you know, just very friendly. Very friendly.
Always, friends always slow dance in the hallway.
Two friends taking care of each other.
She was like, if you're gonna leave, we gotta do a little dance. Your girlfriend's not here, let's create a memory. This was a really, this was a cute scene to film. I remember us having a lot of fun with this one.
Olivia's just in the background like,
you're like, where are they?
It's not about Spencer or Asher. Or
listen, this is a tricky situation because I feel like people have their sides, but like I think objectively, if you're in either Layla's position or Olivia's position, I think they both feel really justified and like being upset, and I think they're both making good points. I think, you know, this was like right after everything is revealed, so they're both saying a lot of things that maybe they would have worded differently if they were a little calmer. And also obviously Liv is sort of peak hiding. I think this is when she's still hiding her drinking from everyone, right?
Oh.
I was about to say, dealing with a whole lot of underlying issues. I mean, but so we're both of our characters. This was just like pent up you know what I mean? Like things we hadn't mm-hmm. talked about or discussed. And then obviously we're everyone's staring.
Yeah.
Like we're always having these like big talks and these big turn of events in like public places. Like yeah. It's unbelievable.
Keeps it juicy. Liv's not wrong. Layla's not wrong. I don't know. We had a lot of conversations about this. I think we're still having conversations about it.
Yeah. Like, it's still not fully making sense.
When were you going to tell us you gave the other team all our plays?
JJ?
How long did it take for you guys to, like, learn the choreography for all the fight stuff?
We learned it on the day. A lot of our doubles really? Did a lot of it, but I mean, a lot of it's just, like, you know, fight stage choreography. And, but it was really dope because we had Eric and we had Daniel running around with the cameras on their shoulders, like getting these quick whips and things like that. Yeah. It was a lot of fun. It was a long scene, two long scenes back to back. And then, you know, everybody just gets into it eventually. Actually, crazy story about this. Me and Cody almost absolutely destroyed our heads. Asher pulls Jordan off, excuse me. And we end up going backwards.
He keeps pulling me back.
And off camera, we both fall back and our heads land right next to like this bench.
He took that, like he was like.
Because I was really trying to go in and he was really trying to pull me off. And then, you know, after a couple takes of doing this, the adrenaline is up. And
do you knock? Yeah, there it is. Okay.
Yeah.
You got right there, like right in there.
You kind of answered my question, but I was going to be like, do you guys have fun doing these scenes? Like, do you ever laugh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're giggling the whole time.
You love this.
Hey, this is amazing.
This committee will have no choice but to expel you.
Flashbulb Spartacus!
Flashbulb?
It's me. I did it.
I did it.
I get it. You know, Spencer's, you know, the hero complex, but I hate that he didn't have to do this.
Yeah, I think everyone felt that way.
You know, he didn't have
like
to
so
do
it. Unnecessary.
But I mean, the fact that he did and it worked, that's great.
Yeah.
But imagine he got expelled.
Like all of the seasons prior.
All of the hard work would have been
all the hard work down the drain.
I am Spartacus.
I did it. It was me. I did it. And then
I love JJ's line here.
You don't know me, sir.
Did you guys coordinate? They're like, okay, come out now, one at a time, go. Like,
no, they were giving us cues to go in. Okay, like now you go, now you. Oh my god, it was so funny with all the extras in the background too. Just like
they were going hard.
Yeah,
they were committed.
They were committed. Yeah.
Can you hear my cat in the background? No,
I can't.
I can't.
Okay, good. Okay. But I have such a hard time watching myself. This is painful.